Oh no, I already want to see this. I got something to say about this. Exactly. Kyrie made the dumbest decision of his life.
How you gonna be going to say the Celtics? You're not going
to be. Exactly.
Why? You know what? Guess what? D-Wade coming. Melo body coming. Guess what? What you gonna do? Huh? I'm not leaving. We're a super team now. Come on. D-Roll. Come on.
I'm not going to say that was a bad trade for Isaiah Thomas, but that was kind of dumb, though. But I don't know. I like Isaiah Thomas. Yo, he does like D-Rose.
And I ain't playing with the league this season. You had me open. Or you would walk out the door with.
Hey, what D-Rose do? Guys, that'll be it for this video right now. Let me know what you guys think about this whole situation about Kyrie Irving leaving the Celtics. I still don't know how to think about it, but I feel like this is not a bad trade because Isaiah Thomas is a beast.